Hey friends, now I've got a mace here by Mike Furness at MF-Refab. So let's take this one for a spin. It's a little heavier than the one I initially started with. Get some legs involved here. Nice save. Have fun playing with your mace.